Hey everybody, welcome back to more Tunic. And last time we explored this area and got ourselves the hookshot, basically. Bit of health back. Keep forgetting my options here. Actually, let me explore here. I think this is the way I need to go. This is where I was just at. This is an area I haven't been to before. I think it's the area I need to be in. There's an unopened chest. That's always a good sign. Alright. I'm almost thinking I should... About 100 more before I can do that. No, I don't want to get your attention. Now what am I supposed to be doing? I'm out. Well, I'm finally making it out of here, at least. Come get me. Knit highlight for a second. I see. I've already been up here. I'm not gonna get those. Whatever. This is the real place I need to be going to. Like a library. Hey, what do you know? Oh God. Well, he doesn't seem violent. That guy doesn't look good. He seems violent. Here lies the hero. Well, I guess he's not a big threat either. Double check. Nope. Yes. Finally, we get some more pages. Seems like it's been like 3 episodes since I got a page. What's this all about? What's up with the numbers? Quarry, West Garden, Ruined Atoll, blank, 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 Tower Ruins, Eastern Vault. Door in the Mountains. Something about going underwater for 60 seconds. I think that means using your shield uses less power. Scavenger's Mask. That seems like something I'll probably need. Monastery Cavity, Rooted Ziggurat, Gun, Lower Miasma. Whoa. Echo of Self. This zone is extremely dangerous. It's best left alone, even if you're feeling brave. Only ghosts are permitted to enter the inner grounds. Maybe I can use it once I restart it. Oh. Okay. Okay. That's not good. Thank you. good. I think I'm gonna be able to make it this time. Been pretty nuts if I could actually do it. Oh no, I'm all the way back here. God damn it. I think I freaked him out. Gotten enough yet? Not quite. 350. So we need about 49 more. Just wanted to see what was over here, if anything. Huh. Interesting. Let's see what else I can do here. it seems like there was more of that room that I didn't explore. I just found the ladder and was like, okay, let's do this now. There was that thing I could activate. So we got a save spot here. If I can get to it. And a treasure chest. It's always welcome. Now I have enough to level up. That'll be handy. Aha. Huh. Just look at this. Couple that are a mystery. That must be library. Interesting. I think I might try the boss one more time. Didn't give me the heart. Whatever. Let's see. That's what that does. Not a lot. Try a different strategy. Come on, is this now or never? Yeah! He's the one who stole it. I knew it. Alright, green gem get. At least I accomplished something this episode. Alright, so I think I'm going to call it here, and still don't have enough. Need a lot of freaking coins for that. Alright, so things worked out pretty well this time. We got a lot to explore with the whole teleporting area we found. So we will go check that out next time and find the next area. We actually have just one more gem to go. I don't know how much more of this game is left, but I guess we'll find out. So join us on next Tunic Tuesday. Tomorrow we have a little more Treachery in Beatdown City. And on Thursday we have more Plague Tale and more Pentiment on Friday. So hope you enjoy, and have a good rest of your week. Bye-bye.